If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side.
That would be considered a shortcut.
If I told you,
I was trying to stick to the road. Just to uncover it, but
would you trust me when you're jumping from the heights? Would you fall in the name of love?
Come on, addict. Ammo! I got some bullets for you.
In the name of love.
Oh, not no.
Yep.
Name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness.
Yo.
In the middle of the night. In the silence. When there's no one by your side.
Let's go.
Do it all in the name of love.
Yeah, on a floor I could not
if
see.
If I told you we could be.
Got your string pulled up. All right. Yeah, screw it. We'll take the shortcut. It'll be faster.
Yeah, we're gonna have to now.
Well, going that way takes us into the scorched town, where there's a shotgun messiah also. But I can do that on my own. Tree stump!
I'm not following you yet, honey. Hold on. Trying to get us thrown out here a little bit.
I do too sometimes. You motherfucking
cunt! Why do I feel like
cunt?
This isn't actually a shortcut? It is literally just because you want to go... Ice Princess and Gamer Girl! Hi, beautifuls!
Damn, that was quick, yo.
Why do I feel like you just want to do this so that you can get the drop? Because you're going straight for the drop.
I am going straight for the drop. I just said it's a shortcut.
Oh, there's a chicken. Bad chicken.
Alright, you're getting left.
What do you mean I'm getting left? There's a chicken!
You want to run around carrying meat?
Oh, I mean, fucking... God damn it. I never, ever get to kill a chicken. There's another tree stump. I'm not going to have room to carry anything back from museum bomb shelters.
Babe, look what I found. Make sure this is fully uncovered on the map.
Did you check that tree stump already?
Yep. You
what
die?
Did you find? I'm getting to you.
You
oh,
die?
Are you talking to zombies? Are you telling? Oh, you're talking to zombies.
You die? You die!
Oh, wow, you have a whole... You got a whole parade going on over here. What the hell did you do?
Thank
yeah,
you.
You're already chopped. You're already smashing heads over here.
Look what we found, babe.
Is it our house? Oh, it's our house. It's our favorite house.
Well, we might be moving again.
Oh, yeah, not... Ice Princess. Gamer Girl. Gamer Girl is my most bestest mod ever. She is on top of them shoutouts.
Babe.
I'm... You, if you don't give me a damn minute...
Babe!
What is... Is that you running up to me?
Nope. Method.
Where is it at?
I can see it from here.
Oh. I couldn't. I thought the game was glitching on me again. But it's like, if I've got invisible zombies... Oh, shit. This is not happening. Hold your head still.
Can't take you anywhere.
No. I'm done with this guy. Quit it. I was in my menu. Ice Princess, we love you too. I was in my menu. What do you mean you can't take me anywhere? Really? We went somewhere today and it was just fun. Okay, I'm trying to come back to you now. Well, god damn it. Come here, fat boy. Go away. Ouch! Oh shit. Oh shit. Use. Oh, I hope that's you. God bless. Could you give me a warning next time you come running up on me?
Boo.
I'm trying to... Will you go away? Got all this stress from all these zombies. Are you just running up on me? Hey, I got shotgun shells. You want some shotgun shells? Wait, where'd you go? Did you loot all these bodies? I see you jumping. All right. Teresa. I don't have room for all... Here, take the splint. I don't have room for all this stuff. I'm almost full.
Shotgun. Give me them shotgun shells.
I have two slots.
How? What are you carrying?
A bunch of stuff that I just picked up at a tree stumps. Have you not been watching my stream? I mean...
No, I'm watching my screen. Let's go get this gun safe then, and we'll stay here tonight.
I was going to say, it's 16:30. You sure you want to try this? What are you doing?
Getting all these chairs because they're wood.
Oh. I thought you were collecting them. Alright, gamer girl. Oh, so while you guys are here, real quick, we have a goal. We have it's an either or goal. Either 10,000 bits or 30 subs, whichever one comes first, and then Grim is going to do the Pocky One Chip Challenge on camera live on stream. Like, if we reach our goal today, he's gonna do it today.
Yep.
So it's gonna be one of those, as soon as it happens, as soon as we hit it, he's gonna do it.
Maybe not as soon. Like, we gotta get somewhere safe in the game and all that.
Are you making excuses now for why there might be a slight delay in between?
No.
No. So he's literally been watching videos of people doing the 2022 Pocky Challenge, which the new one, the chip has Carolina Reaper and Scorpion Pepper mixed. What'd you get?
Two pieces of shit! No, 136 pistol parts and 106 shotgun long barrel.
Okay.
Yeah, I've gotten worse.
I was gonna say, I mean, it's not horrible.
Break that down, break that down. Don't need those, don't need that. Oh, where you at? I got some steel arrows for you.
Oh, I want that hat as blue.
I figured you would.
Is that why you left it there? Here, do you want this paper or no?
No. Iceberg has made the first contribution towards my hell.
Thank you for the 5 biddies, Ice Princess! You said the first contribution to your hell? Oh, honey, you are the one that you did it! You said it! You even asked me when I was going to be streaming next.
Yeah, or when we were going to
be, at least in the podcast, because you said you would do it on a live stream.
This is true. And I will. Alright, you hang out here. I'm gonna go get this fucking drop real quick before I lose my damn mind.
I figured it was bugging you. I'm actually shocked it took you that long to actually leave and go and get it. She says, you're welcome. My heart is ice cold. That was mine. Isn't that what they all told me, Vim? At work?
No, they said it didn't have a heart. There was a black hole where it should exist.
Oh, that's right, that's right, that's right. That's right. So, I mean, at least you have one. She said, don't make me go post it in World Game. I think I put it in middle class. I don't even know if I could, actually, to be honest with you, Ice Princess. If I did that and I wasn't supposed to, I'm sorry. I think I posted going live in the middle class one. Holy cat, I can't talk. Viper, welcome in. How are you? First time chat. How are you doing? Why is it so laggy today? I hope you have all the privileges. Look, you can if you want to. The sooner we get to the goals, the sooner he gets put through hell. I'll just throw it out there like that. I hate that I'm saying it because it sounds so bad. Because I mean,
I was gonna say, love you too, babe.
I love you. Sorry, babe. But your pain is my viewers' entertainment.
You put a door on that house yet?
I reinforced the one downstairs. I'll make one for upstairs too if you need me to, or if you want me to.
I would say it's a good idea.
I mean, is it really needed? Oh, I hate this ladder. Oh. I look like I was going to go off the balcony. The clang. Clang? Clang? I don't know
that one.
This is going to be horrible. Oh, you know what? I better put some shit. Hang on. Why is it red out? Sky's red. It's a blood moon tonight.
No, it's not.
It looks like a blood moon tonight.
Nah.
Oh, shit, I need wood. I can't make a door unless you bring me wood.
Giggity.
Bring me all your wood, honey.
Hey.
Oh, Ice Princess posted it. I love you, Ice Princess.
Great.
Hey, it's gonna be a fun stream all the way up until whenever, until that point. It's fine. It's gonna be fun. It might not be fun for you later or tomorrow, but it's gonna be fun.
I'm here to kill zombies and eat chips. I hope I don't run out of zombies.
Well, I mean, that's a good thing. You only have one chip.
Yeah. The chip to end all other chips. Fuck.
There is a plus side to all this. I need a ladder.
Alright. What do you need a ladder for? What are you talking about?
I'm getting rid of the stairs.
Why?
Like we always do.
Oh, are we moving in over here?
Eventually, you know we're going to. Eventually, you're going to make me move over here.
I'm going to make you. You know what time it is, right?
I see what time it is. How far are you going? I only went 2 blocks over here. Stop it! That one has the ladder! Stop it!
Of course it does. Let's go.
I said I only made 2.
I only listen half the time.
I know, half the time. That's being generous. What are you dropping?
That's good for you. A book for you.
Oh, I didn't read any of those books.
What the fuck?
Army Leroy! Only 9,990 to go. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you so much for the biddies. Ice Princess for 5 more. Army for 100. Thank you guys so, so much. Oh, babe. It's a lot to go. You're fine. You'll be fine. Ice Princess is going to count down for us. 9,890 biddies.
Oh, Crutch just sent me a
subs.
Just sent me a picture
subs,
of.
I'm sorry.
Crutch just sent me a picture of the Beyond Black that we were looking at today.
Oh, the coffee.
Yeah.
Frank the Tank coming in for the first time, chat, and dropping 100 biddies off the bat. Thank you so much. So the let me see the. Biddy goals, I think, is the bar up top. And then the sub goal is the bar at the bottom. So it's going to be whichever one fills up first. Army Leroy coming in with 100 more biddies. Thank you guys so much. Oh, babe, you might be on fire later. Frank, the Tank, holy crap, man. 700 biddies.
I'm going to go get my other monster. God damn it.
I was going to say, you better prep, babe. You might want to prep.
Told you to be higher.
Thank you guys so, so much. You guys are awesome. The Ice Princess is still counting down for us. 8,990. Get your monster in you. Do some jumping jacks beforehand. We'll do a prep session. Thank you guys so much for coming in. Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you.
Holy shit, Army Leroy coming in with 5 gifted subs.
I do appreciate it. It is awesome. Fucking really? We just started. I was hoping to play
so
a little bit.
So now it's. Now it's either 8,990 biddies, or it's 25 more subs, babe.
Oh, good.
So whichever one comes first. I know. I love you. Thank you guys so, so much. I'm so boring over here right now. Like, I'm over here on my chat, not even, like, walking around trying to do stuff. I'm sorry. What do you need me to make? Look at you. I mean, you're ready. You are ready for this one chip challenge. You are in metal armor. Which, where'd you get that chest plate back? Ouch! Where'd you get iron armor from? You really didn't give me the sledgehammer? Come here.
I found it.
Mimi? I have a gun.
Yeah, you win.
That's what I thought.
Shit's happening.
That's what I thought. Where? What?
Level 5.
Isis is coming in with 5 more subs. 5 more gifted subs. Thank you guys so, so much. Oh, babe. 20 more subs.
I told you.
My chat box is a little slow on this laptop. Thank you guys so much. Cobb coming in with 100 biddies. Thank you so much. And you guys started a hype train. Holy cow.
Yeah. Level 5. Or final level, whatever.
You guys are amazing. See, this my laptop is so slow.
Use your phone for chat, babe.
I'm going... Well, I mean, I'm going to, but... My laptop's easier to see.
Holy shit.
Oh, babe. Have you psyched yourself up yet?
I told you we weren't going to be doing this for very long. Because it's like, hey...
Frank coming in with 1,000 biddies. Holy crap. Okay, hold on. Hang on, you guys. Holy cow. Holy cow, you guys. Oh, my gosh. Okay. I don't even have time to, like... Hold on.
You see me trying to run away?
What? What is my phone doing? You can't go anywhere. You're not allowed. You're not allowed to go anywhere. I'm 500 more biddies. Frank, holy crap, you guys. Y'all are amazing. What did Frank say? Holy cow. Like, you told me to use my phone, and that was the worst thing for you to tell me ever, because I literally, like, everything is just gift subs. 10 more gifted subs, babe. You're gonna hate me. Oh my gosh, you guys. So, you did 15, Princess did 5, so that's 20. It was 30 total.
I told you! No, babe, it needs to be low. What the fuck?
What? I'm just... 30 subs is huge! For a small streamer like me, 30 subs is huge! Holy crap, you guys.
I want to raise it, damn it.
No, it's too late.
Fuck.
Look, think about it this way. We can get it done. And then you'll have more time to recoup and kill zombies while you're recouping.
There's a zombie behind you.
Yeah, I mean, you won't be able to talk, but... Thank you guys so, so much. So, this is what's going to happen. I'm not even going to say if, because I know it's going to happen. When we hit our goal, I have to... Oh, he's practicing for how he's going to be talking later. Frank. When we hit our goal, we'll have to switch from the Xbox to the laptop for the camera. So we'll have to do a small intermission. On the stream, and then hopefully it should transfer over. Dave, I'm gonna be honest, I did not think we were gonna get anywhere close to it that fast. So So we'll do that small intermission to be able to change everything over, as long as it will let me swap from the Xbox over to the laptop without having to actually stop the stream, then that's what we'll do. And then, yeah, but Princess did 5, so we're at 25 right now. And then we'll, like I said, we'll switch to the camera and then we'll do it. You did. Yes, definitely. Y'all definitely got me a choo-choo going. Holy cow. You guys are awesome. You guys are absolutely amazing. So you guys did so much that my laptop is just now finally registering that we received the level 3 hype train, and it's that slow. Like, you guys did so much so quick. That it took so long. My poor laptop is just a piece of crap. So just out of that hype train, you guys, so I mean, and this tells me right here, so we got 25 out of the 30 subs. As that's one of our goals. Or it was a 10,000 bit goal, and out of that, just from what you guys did on the hype train, we got 2,605 subs out of that hype train.
Leroy.
Out of where our 10,000 went. Did he just... Leroy. Holy crap.
I'm getting my gun parts and going back to the house.
Okay, so let us get back to our safe place on the map, which is our house that we have, our base, and then we are going to swap over to the camera. She said, oops, did I do that? Shawnee Al, what is going on, man? You just came in at the perfect time. The perfect time. Yeah, go ahead and smoke a cigarette, babe. You're gonna need one.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
So we're gonna run back to our safe base, and then we're going to, because I have to go into the other room.
Feel free to keep doing subs, you know, make it halfway.
He's like, make it halfway worth it. So Shawnee Al, we reached the sub goal for the Packy One Chip Challenge that Grimwolf said he would do. Oh my god, you guys are, like, literally, my laptop is just like, you guys broke my laptop. My laptop is just, like, it checked out. I love the fact that I literally read Army's, comment of, oops, did I do that, and totally had it in an Urkel voice. That's how old I am. Like, I literally heard Steve Urkel saying it in my ear. Did I do that? Did you leave me, babe? Did you check out on me? You're just... He just left me in the game. He was like, yeah, screw this. And just...
I got gun parts to go, babe. Combine real quick.
I love you. And obviously the community does too. Absolutely. Look at all this love they show.
Yeah, it's love. Not the need to watch torture.
Yeah, family matters. Oh, no, this is all love. They came in here with nothing but love in their hearts, and...
Let's watch this stupid son of a bitch.
Nothing but nothing but love and support in their hearts. And, you know, that's what they came here with, honey. Not anywhere does it say anything about sadistic, you know, wants or needs or, you know, anything of that matter. That's not helping, is it?
No.
I'm trying.
No. No love, just want to watch.
Frank, yep. Frank, you're not helping. Frank's like, screw that. I'm going to tell him the truth. It's fine.
Y'all keep up with them subs and biddies then. Let's meet both
goals. You
guys
are absolutely amazing. But, I mean, no, that's a lot to ask. Look, I feel bad enough whenever I do a bit goal or sub goal or anything else, because I feel like so horrible like asking that, but I figured for this one we kind of needed something if you're going to be torturing yourself for a little while.
A little while.
Army says he agrees with Frank.
I saw it. No, I saw it. I figured I'd just keep on running.
Oh, babe. Oh, come on. Speed up. There we go. This is our base, by the way, for anybody that hasn't been with us on this journey on this game.
That we're probably going to be leaving soon.
Well, I mean, you found the house, so... Alright, so we're going to get in the safe place. Are you okay, honey?
Yeah, I'm combining my parts real quick.
I love you. So while I'm setting up the laptop, do you want to grab the ice cream out?
Yes,
have
yes,
your,
I do.
Have your stuff ready to go. Okay, So I'm gonna go and set up the laptop. Why is this not registering that we got the full 30? Jeopardy music. Do, 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 do. We're going. I'm trying to figure out why this thing's not showing me mine.
Oh, shit.
Come on. I told y'all this laptop's old. I'm so sorry.
All right, you ready for me to cut the game, Dave?
Well, don't cut the game yet because it will throw my Twitch into a pause screen, so... Let me... Oh, let me look. Give me just a second, y'all. We're getting there. This laptop is so flippin' old. Well, it's not even that it's old. It was literally like a like $100 freaking laptop from Walmart. Army Lever with a hype. Bow, 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 bow. All right. Okay, you guys. So it's going to go to a pause screen, like one of the sleepy bedtime ones. And We'll be right back as I'm setting up. The laptop. In the room. Actually, does anybody know if, can I swap it over from, Xbox to a laptop or to a PC stream without it going anywhere? Or do I have to completely, end this stream and then restart another one? Does anybody know? It should let me go straight in. You think it'll mess up? That's what I'm scared of. My kid is in his room singing Thriller over and over again. Okay, well, I'm going to try it. If it says that the broadcast has ended, please, guys, don't go anywhere. I will type in the chat as soon as I get it back up and going. So, yeah, don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. We're going to try it.
No more saying cuss words.